Yeah, also been joined by Atul Sobti of BHEL. So if you can just perhaps hear from him. Mr. Sobti, you've done a lot of work on Swachh India and BHEL, large PSU organization. Why don't you just share with us some of the details of what you've been doing?
A series of CSR activities have been undertaken in BHEL. The notable amongst those are construction of 276 biodigester toilets in the area of the Rishikesh and Haridwar, entailing an expenditure of around rupees 6 crore. We have also undertaken manufacture of leaves-based plates and saucers in one of the tribal village in Odisha that will replace the thermocoal-based plates. And in fact, these plates we have already started using in our township at Noida, and we are going to scale up in a big way.
So we are very grateful that you're doing all this noble work. As you know, part of the main initiative of this program today has been the pledge that many people are making towards man-hours that they're going to put towards the cleanliness drive, and we really want to hear from you whether you are willing to contribute to this very large number that we've actually collected today. 114.7 lakh hours of man power, in a sense, that are going to work for Swachh Bharat. So can we have some kind of a pledge from you as well?
This is a very good idea, very good initiative. And on behalf of BHEL family, I am assuring you that we will be targeting at least 1 lakh man hours per annum towards this objective. And this Abhiyan will be spread, because as I mentioned to you, that BHEL is spread across the country, and accordingly we will take this Abhiyan throughout the length and breadth of the country. And at the end, I like to send a message to everybody in India that aao milkar saath karenge, kona kona saaf karenge.
Kya baat hai, bahut bahut dhanyawad aapka.
All right, well,
the figure has gone up to
115 is the number that it's gone to. Thank you so much.